We were invited to Ballydehob village this weekend for one of their many festivals. Any excuse to put on my flowery summer dress and my dancing shoes. Apologies for the quality of the filming. It was too dark really in the pub where we were, and it didn't help that I was dancing the whole time and Tim was drumming the whole time. Tim was asked to bring his darbuka drum, which isn't exactly traditional in France or Ireland, but it seems to fit all right with the other instruments. We always seem to spend as much time learning the French dances as actually dancing them, but that's all part of the fun. After a while, we moved on to the Irish set dancing, which most people knew quite well, though I usually don't remember the steps until after I should have made them. Anyway, we had a great evening and we thought you might like a little taste of what summer festivals in this part of the world can look like. Thanks to the band for the great music and to Mike for trying to herd us around the dance floor.